doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Top 10.
Yeah.
Weezy out.
Back home smoking legal. I got more slaps than the Beatles. Foreign shit running on diesel, dawg. Playing with my name, that shit is lethal, dawg.
Who you see? What?
Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top it isn't lonely. Everybody acting like they know me, dawg. Don't just say it down, you gotta show me.
What you gotta do?
Bring the clip back empty. Yeah, asked to see the ball, so they sent me, dawg. I just broke her off with a 10-piece, dawg. There ain't nothing, I'm just being friendly, dawg.
It's just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't go playing ball, but I'll show you how the fuck you gotta do it. If you really wanna fall till you fall when you're back against the wall, and a bunch of niggas need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it all day.
Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. But got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic, not saw shade.
Still going bad on you anyway.
Whoa, whoa, ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
I can feel like 80 rats in my Amiris. Me and Drizzy back to back, it's getting scary. If you fucking with my eyes, just don't come near me. Put some bins all on your head like Jason Terry. Ooh. Richard Millie, cuss a Lambo. Known to keep the better bitches on commando. Every time I'm in my trap, I move like Rambo. Ain't a neighborhood in Philly that I can't go. For real. She said, oh, you rich, rich.
You rich, rich.
Bitch, I graduated, call me Big Fish.
Ballin'.
I got Lori Harry on my wish list.
That's
the only thing I want for Christmas.
Sorry.
I been had my way out here, yeah, no, that's facts. You ain't living that shit you said, yeah, we know that's cap. You ain't got to ask it when you see me, no, I'm straight. DTOVO, we back again, we going back.
Just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall, doesn't mean it.